We're going to insert sound from a file in PowerPoint. Click Insert. Sound. Sound from file. Then go locate the file that you want to use. Click OK, and let's say we want to run automatically. Okay, let's run our slideshow to give you an idea.
Good morning. Good morning. What we're going to talk about.